The development of Bangladesh began under the leadership of the father of our nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Under the strong leadership of the Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, the journey entered a bold new phase. BRAC, established with and nourished by the spirit of independence, has been a close partner in this journey since 1972, so that no one is left behind in this epic journey. For the first time as an NGO, BRAC has reviewed its contribution from 1 to 5 Sustainable Development Goals. During 2016 to 2020, BRAC targeted to lift 400,000 households out of poverty, which is 21.4% of the national target for the same period. In 2018 to 2019, 219,440 households experienced increased food security and resilient livelihoods. 15.9 million people were reached through BRAC's healthcare intervention, and 1.5 million pregnant women accessed maternity care services through 1,800 community health workers till 2018. In 2019, 160,581 youth and adults were reached through BRAC's skill development interventions. In addition, 3.3 million children, youth and adults were provided with access to quality education. Ensuring gender equity is at the heart of BRAC's work. BRAC initiatives are a role model for all in achieving gender equality. 100% of the participants of BRAC's Altapur graduation intervention are women. 97% of the participants who received legal aid services in 2018 were women. 87% of the clients provided with financial services in 2018 were women. During 2016 to 2019, 12,543 women were trained in non-conventional trades. 345,371 child marriages and other forms of violence against women and children were responded to during 2016 to 2019. BRAC continues to address the emerging challenges and adapt innovative methods for achieving the SDGs by 2030. With the timely initiative and direct collaboration with the government of Bangladesh, we are looking towards a better tomorrow for our future generations.